Hi guys, welcome back. Today I am going to show you how we cut railroad ties here at Ironwood Acres. Today is going to be a little different because we will be using the grapple loader instead of the lumber trailer. We have to use the loader to lift the railroad ties off the mill because one railroad tie roughly weighs about 220 pounds. Railroad ties must be very durable, so we will be using hardwood. Beech, oak, maple, birch, and hickory are a few of the logs we will be cutting today. The dimension of our railroad ties are 7x9. Other dimensions can be used, but this is the one we focus on. My first cut is random, but I make sure to keep it thin. My second cut will be at 9. I could cut it at 7, but I like to get the larger side out of the way so I am sure that I have plenty of room to work with. I make my third cut trying to avoid any wane. Sammy uses the loader to move the slabs into the trailer, which will later be used as firewood as part of our zero waste strategy. Meanwhile, I make my fourth and last cut at 7 inches. I can cut a railroad tie in about 6 minutes. The first day was a little slow, but after more practice, we got it down. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe.